नमस्ते टू एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन माय यूट्यूब वीडियो चैनल। टुडे आई विल डिलीवर लेक्चर ऑन ग्रुप लेक्चर नंबर 49 इन व्हिच आई विल सॉल्व सम प्रॉब्लम्स ऑन होमोमॉर्फिज्म ऑफ ग्रुप्स। नाउ वी सॉल्व ए प्रॉब्लम। Problem is, let G with given binary operation and G prime with another binary operation be two finite groups such that GCD of order of G and order of G prime equal to 1. Prove that the trivial homomorphism is the only homomorphism from G to G prime. Given that G with given binary operation and G prime with another binary operation be two finite groups such that GCD of order of group G and order of group G prime equal to 1. Let phi be a homomorphism defined on G into G prime. Let A be any element of G and its homomorphic image is phi A. Since we know that order of phi A divides order of A. Since order of homomorphic image of A divides order of element A. Let this is number 1. Again, order of A divides order of group G. This is number 2. Again, since phi A is an element of G prime and G prime is a finite group, therefore order of phi A divides order of G prime. This is number 3. From 1 and 2 we get order of phi A divides order of A and order of A divides order of G, then order of phi A divides order of G. So from 1 and 2 we get order of phi A divides order of G. This is number 4. From 3 and 4, order of phi A is the common divisor of order of G and order of G prime. Since GCD of order of G and order of G prime is 1, this is given. Let this concept is number 5. Therefore, from 5 and 6, we get order of phi A equal to 1. Since GCD is 1, GCD is the greatest common divisor. Since order of phi A is a common divisor and greatest common divisor is 1, that means order of phi A is 1. If order of phi A is 1, that means phi A is the identity element of group G prime. Let EG prime be the identity element of group G prime. Therefore, phi A equal to EG prime. Since A, B an arbitrary element of group G, therefore we may write phi A equal to EG prime for all A belongs to group G. That means phi is the trivial homomorphism proved. Now we solve problem number 2. Find all homomorphisms from Z6 with binary operation addition to Z4 with binary operation addition. Let G be a group which is equal to Z6 with binary operation addition, and G prime be another group which is Z4 with binary operation addition. Elements of Z6 be 0 bar, 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar, 4 bar and 5 bar. Elements of Z4 be 0 bar, 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar. Therefore, order of G equal to 6 and order of G prime equal to 4. Let phi be a homomorphism defined on G into G prime. Since 1 bar plus 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 1 bar equal to 0 bar in G means Z6, and 0 bar be the identity element of Z6. Therefore, order of 1 bar equal to 6. Therefore, we may write G as generated by element 1. Similarly, G prime is also generated by element 1 bar. Since if we add 1 bar plus 1 bar plus 1 bar plus 1 bar plus 1 bar 4 times, then we get 0 bar, identity element of G prime. Let A bar belongs to G, then we may write a bar equal to 1 bar plus 1 bar plus 1 bar plus 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 2 a terms implies that phi a bar equal to phi 1 bar plus 1 bar 2 a terms, this equal to phi 1 bar plus phi 1 bar 2 a terms, this equal to a multiply phi 1 bar. Let this is number 1. Since phi 1 bar be the homomorphic image of 1 bar, therefore order of phi 1 bar divides order of 1 bar. This 1 bar belongs to G and phi 1 bar belongs to G prime, implies that order of phi 1 bar divides order of 1 is 6 in G. This is number 2. Again, phi 1 bar belongs to G prime. Therefore, order of phi 1 bar divides order of G prime, implies that order of phi 1 bar divides 4. Therefore, order of phi 1 bar is common divisor of 6 and 4. Therefore, order of phi 1 bar is 1 or 2, because GCD of 6 and 4 be 2. So greatest common divisor is 2. Therefore, order of phi 1 bar is 1 or 2. If order of phi 1 bar equal to 1, then phi 1 bar equal to identity element of G prime, that means 0 bar. This is number 3. Therefore, from 1 we get phi a bar equal to a phi 1 bar means 0 bar, that is 0 bar. Since a bar is an arbitrary element of G, therefore phi a bar equal to 0 bar means eg prime for all a bar belongs to G. Therefore, phi is trivial homomorphism . This is number 4. If order of phi 1 bar equal to 2. Since phi 1 bar belongs to G prime and G prime is Z4. In Z4, order of 2 bar equal to 2. Therefore, phi 1 bar equal to 2 bar. This is number 5. Therefore, from 1, phi A bar equal to A phi 1 bar. This is A phi 1 bar here, 2 bar. Therefore, phi 0 bar. 0 bar belongs to G. In G, we have elements 0 bar, 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar, 4 bar, 5 bar. So, phi 0 bar equal to 0 multiply 2 bar equal to 0 bar. Phi 1 bar equal to 1 multiply 2 bar equal to 2 bar. Phi 2 bar, 2 multiply 2 bar, this is 4 bar means 0 bar. Phi 3 bar, 3 multiply 2 bar, 6 bar means 2 bar in Z4. Phi 4 bar means 4 multiply 2 bar, 8 bar means 0 bar. Phi 5 bar, 5 multiply 2 bar, 10 bar means 2 bar. And this is another kind of homomorphism. This is number 6. Therefore, from 4 and 6, we get two homomorphism. From 4 and 6, we get two homomorphisms. Now we solve problem number 3. Let G with given binary operation and G prime with given binary operation be two groups, and let phi is a homomorphism defined on G into G prime. Then number 1, H is a subgroup of G, then phi H is a subgroup of G prime. Number 2, if K is a subgroup of G prime, then phi inverse K is a subgroup of G. Let G with given binary operation and G prime with another binary operation be two groups, and phi be a homomorphism defined on G into G prime. Now we solve number 1. H is a subgroup of G. Let this is H is a subgroup of G. Then collection of all images of H is phi H. We have to prove that this phi H is a subgroup of G prime. Let A B belongs to subgroup H implies that A operation B belongs to subgroup H implies that if A belongs to H, B belongs to H, A operation B belongs to H, then phi A, phi B, phi A operation B belong to phi H. Since phi is a homomorphism, therefore this means phi A star phi B belongs to phi H. Therefore phi A phi B belongs to phi H implies that phi A star phi B belongs to phi H. This is number one. Again, let A belongs to subgroup H. Therefore, A inverse belongs to subgroup H. Implies that phi A belongs to phi H. And phi A inverse belongs to phi H. Implies that since phi is a homomorphism, therefore from the property of homomorphism, we know that this equal to phi A whole inverse belongs to phi H. Therefore, phi A belongs to phi H implies that phi A whole inverse belongs to phi H. Therefore, from 1 and 2, we get phi H is a subgroup of G prime. Now we prove number 2. Here this is group G with given binary operation, and this is group G prime with another binary operation, and phi be the homomorphism. Given that K is a subgroup of G prime, here K is a subgroup of G prime, we have to show that phi inverse K is a subgroup of G. Since K is a subgroup of G prime, therefore subgroup contains identity element EG prime. Therefore, EG prime identity element belongs to K. We know that phi EG equal to EG prime. Therefore, phi inverse EG prime equal to EG. Therefore, EG belongs to phi inverse K since its pre-image is in phi inverse K. This is EG. Therefore, phi inverse K is non-empty. Let A prime B prime belong to K. Therefore, there exist ए बी बिलोंग टू फाई इनवर्स के सच दैट फाई ए इक्वल टू ए प्राइम एंड फाई बी इक्वल टू बी प्राइम सिंस K is a subgroup of G prime. Therefore, A prime, B prime belong to K implies that A prime operation B prime belong to K. Implies that A prime is phi A. Phi A star B prime is Phi B belong to K. Since Phi is a homomorphism, therefore this equal to Phi A operation B belong to K implies that A operation B belong to phi inverse K. Let this is number one for number two. Again, A prime belongs to K. Therefore, A prime equal to phi A here. Belong to K and K is a subgroup, therefore inverse of this element will belong to K. Phi A whole inverse belong to K and Phi B a homomorphism, therefore this means Phi A inverse belong to K implies that A inverse belongs to phi inverse K. This is number 2. Therefore, from 1 and 2 we get that AB belong to phi inverse K implies that number 1 A operation B belongs to phi inverse K. Number 2, A inverse belongs to phi inverse K. Therefore, phi inverse K is a subgroup of G. Proved. Now, I will give you details of my lecture notes. Thanks for watching my video. If you are satisfied with my presentation and contents, then please click on like button and do subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you.